eating meat, we create difficulties to our self-realization. How can we deal with this situation with the animals?
We have to understand that non-vegetarian thing is not helpful for if we want to progress in spiritual path. In spirituality, if we hurt anybody, it is not at all helpful. So we are killing for eating for our food. We are killing living creature, five senses creature, fish or pig or anything, chicken. If we give pain to any living creature, that will make demerit karma as well as covering on pure soul. So spiritual grasping, spiritual understanding, it will totally go away. So if suppose somebody is eating non-vegetarian, he has to decide, I want to come out from this eating meat and I want to be vegetarian. Slowly, slowly, due to past karmic account, suppose he eat this food, but once he decide I'd want to come out from this, slowly, slowly he can come out, and then only he can progress in spiritual path. Vegetarian is definitely required. Non-veg is not helpful at all. Our physical body is also really not meant for non-vegetarian, because non-vegetarian animal, they never taking vegetarian thing. Their teeth are different, their stomach is different, their nails are different, their technique of drinking water is different. So our human body is really pure vegetarian. And nowadays people prefer vegan also. It is more than, but if we are vegetarian, it is okay. So for spiritual progress, vegetarian will be helpful.